Welcome. Today, we're taking a look at the Tournament 234 SBX. The 234 SBX is purpose-built for the budget-minded angler and has a starting price of around $44,000. This boat retains all of the capabilities of the 234, including the 13-inch draft, as well as the enhanced transom angle. It measures in at 23 feet 4 inches with an 8-foot 5-inch beam, 71 gallons of fuel, and 15 degrees of dead rise at the transom. So let's start today at the bow. Now the bow of the Tournament 234 is tournament ready. Notice how much flush space we have up here. It's a great place for fishing. Notice the two pull-up cleats up here. They are positioned in a way to allow the trolling motor to be installed obstruction-free. Inside the oversized anchored locker compartment, we do include the harness, and the wire harness is already inside the console. Makes it for a very easy installation of a trolling motor. Moving back from that, we have an oversized center fish box. It could double up as dry storage or a cooler, and it actually extends all the way forward to that anchored locker. It's a good size fish box. And this step box here, also additional storage. Now on port and starboard side, we have lockable rod storage. They do hold 5 rods each. Very cool thing to notice here is how it is hinged. This lid, the way it is hinged, allows you to load this box when the boat is on a trailer. Very nice feature. To finish everything up, we have 2 additional cup holders. And now let's take a look at the front of the console. In front of the console, you'll find a 2-person bench. Very comfortable, and it does have the soft touch upholstery with the hourglass pattern. Now opening up the bottom reveals a 12-gallon insulated live well. It could double up as dry storage or a cooler. Wrapping around the starboard side, we have 6 vertical rod holders. We also have a grab handle as well as an acrylic windshield. To finish everything up, we do have a courtesy light up front. So let's wrap around and take a look inside the console. Now inside of the console, tons of space for storage, and it's actually big enough for even the kids to change. It's just not typically something you see in a bay boat of this size. Now the door is lockable, making it very secure. Now the back of the electronics, they're very easy to get to by just removing the mesh. So now let's take a look at the electronics. Now for electronics on the 234 SBX, we feature the SportLink electronics integration system. This is a factory installed set of electronics that comes standard with every single 234 SBX. Now for this model, we have the Garmin Echomap 64 CV, and it is paired up to the GT23 transom mounted transducer. This is a 6-inch color display, and it is a GPS unit. It's actually quite a nice unit. Now over the top, you'll notice this padded area. It's a good place for your cell phone and your wallet. And then moving down, we have gauges for fuel, RPM, and trim, as well as 12-volt accessory switches and a 12-volt receptacle. For steering on this boat, we have SeaStar's helm with Sportsman steering wheel with a knob. Now, also standard on this boat is trim tabs. We have recessed pocket trim tabs, and they are electro tabs with the LED indicators. Yamaha binnacle, 2 cup holders, and then down here, we have a small storage compartment, which does house the battery. Now that's the battery switch, and we have dual batteries on this boat as a standard feature. Very cool. So now let's take a look at the leaning post. Now for the leaning post on the SBX, we have this nice comfortable leaning post that feature the soft touch upholstery with the hourglass stitching pattern. We do have 2 safety handrails on both sides, and around the back we have 4 rod holders. Underneath, plenty of space for a nice size cooler, and we do offer 2 options that you can add down there. We offer the 65 quart Yeti slide out cooler and the under leaning post tackle storage if you wanted to add additional storage. Now one of the coolest things about this boat is the rear seating area, so let's take a look. Now the rear seating area of the 234 SBX features this 2-person bench, again with our soft touch upholstery and hourglass pattern. Now the coolest thing about this bench is actually our total access hatch. To open it, you simply lift up the bottom. Now this will give you best-in-class access to your bilge for any maintenance or service needed, as well as give you some additional storage. Now the lid, it is lockable, so it's actually very safe. Closing this lid over the top reveals a totally flush rear deck. Now over on the port side, we have a 20-gallon cooler, and over on the starboard side, we have a 20-gallon live well. Now both of these boxes are insulated, so they could be used as coolers or dry storage. Now for this boat, we have Yamaha's 200, but we also have 200s and 250s in mechanical and the VMAX SHO. Now to wrap everything up, we have a three-step boarding ladder with a swim platform. If you're looking for a tournament-ready 23-foot bay boat that doesn't break the bank, the Tournament 234 SBX is certainly the boat for you. Now this boat, as with every other sportsman boat, is NMMA certified and built to ABYC standards. This represents the highest in safety standards in the boating industry. If you have any questions on this boat or any other sportsman model, visit our website at sportsmanboatsmfg.com or contact your local dealer. Thanks for watching.